Alright guys, started this already. Start just screwing in. You start with this one first, the middle one, and then you go outward, and then you go on the other side. Again, look at the guide. It has it specifically the way you should screw these in. After that, and screw in these sides, this driver's side for the C bar, or the C link, and then the A link. So, gonna go ahead and do that and not film it.